I wonder every day, am I gonna have to wake up with tears in my eyes because something happened to my kids behind emotions?
Emotions.
Yeah. Why y'all gotta take me through this? I'm just saying. Hard for a black man raising two kids, feel me? Yeah. It's kinda hard in these fucking streets. My mind can't even eat. I'm trying to learn something about the world. I'm trying to defend my fucking girls. Why my baby mamas hate me? Why them niggas wanna play them? My family tell me about the fucking streets, and it make me wanna go and eat. Cause if I put that gun on repeat,
emotions
have me locked away. I'm getting tired of hearing this fucking shit. Y'all make me mad at this fucking bitch, and I'm just living cause my fucking kids. Cause if I didn't have none, bitch, I fuck around and shoot you in your head and leave that nigga bitch ass dead. Just saying though, that's how y'all do my kids. I gotta hear it from another mother. Yeah. Make me not even wanna be around you. Make me wanna take my kids from around you. You feel me? Why the fuck you keep dating him if he gon' take you for your whole cash? Yeah, your pussy, it would never last. I told you before, you never trash. But I didn't mean that shit in my heart. But I don't fuck with you in the dark. When you layin' playing slut games, yeah, your heart gon' feel some pain. And I can feel them tears rolling down.
Emotions
gonna hold a crown. You gonna feel me beat through the ground. The concrete gonna fucking crack, and I'm still gonna sell some crack. I gotta feed my kids, ho. But them niggas, they gonna get you killed from taking from my kids, ho. And I'm just being honest. Why you gotta take a nigga through this shit? If I wanted to go through some shit, I'd go through it. Why y'all won't take it?